Hi guys! So I'm in London and my first order of business for today on this video is that I'm going to be getting my face trim done, which is like this amazing facial in London. It's available in New York and in LA as well. It's all over the UK, especially in London. So what it does is it deepens your face, sculpts your face. It's almost like a workout. And then we're going to go get my hair cut and colored at this other salon with my friend Ale Mauji. So stay tuned to the end of the video so you guys can see everything. Before we get inside, you guys don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you can be part of the Momina mmixedplate family. And let's go inside and see face trim. Alright guys, so this is the gym. This is like the kind of gym like I would always want to be at. You know, got all these cool products. I mean, I wish we had this in Pakistan. But we go, and that's where I'm gonna be sitting to get my thing done. Okay guys, it's Anna and Claudia. I think Anna, I'm booked with you, right?
Yes.
So you're gonna be seeing Anna a lot in my video today. And yeah, so we're gonna do a before and after photograph and a video as well, so you guys can see how this works. And I've seen this happen to a lot of my friends, and it's absolutely amazing. And that's why, like, this is the first thing I got into London last night, and this was my first appointment. So yeah, like straight from the airport, and I have to like leave for Europe tomorrow. So
perfect.
Yeah, and that's my Carla. Yes. All right, guys. So we're gonna get started, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Applying a bit of vitamin C to my face, but like guys, this feels so good. Like honestly, if you're in London or New York or LA, like you need to try this place out. It's fantastic. Okay, so my face trim is done. My skin is feeling fantastic and it's quite sculpted. But now I'm heading to Baker Street to get my hair cut and color done. And yeah, so like stay tuned, and I'm gonna stop recording on the board when I get there. But hello London! Okay guys, so I'm at Rush in London on Baker Street. It's my friend Ale Mauji. If you guys are on Instagram, do check out absolutely Ale. She's like a fitness junkie. Like, I'm not even joking. Fitness junkie. She is possibly the fittest person I know. And she actually hooked me up with my hair cut and color. This, say hi to TJ.
Hi.
Hello, hello. So TJ, can you quickly tell us what you're doing with my hair today?
Yeah. So what we're gonna do is really nice soft balayage.
Balayage.
With a caramel tone. So caramel, it's really tone. Nice for full time.
Yeah, I know, I'm really excited, like, and like, for my... Same. So, I mean, Ale, you also get, TJ does your hair as well,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's why I actually put you here, because TJ and I, she's my partner in crime when it comes to all my hair care needs.
But like, your hair, like, look at the hair color, guys.
I got balayage done, so you can see it's just lots and lots of highlights, lots of lovely depth coming through. And I haven't blow dried my hair, I haven't done anything, and it just kind of forms like this, and it's just really, really lovely. Also, by the way, I would really recommend getting a Fusidose treatment by Kerastase done every time you get your
hair. Yeah, by the way, that's color. Really, really good. I think it's also available in Pakistan.
It's available, definitely.
It's available in Pakistan. Pakistan.
And what I really like about it is that they actually, Kerastase works to customize your hair care solution. So it'll be for, you know, for thin hair, for damaged hair. So they kind of have all these really cool bottles that you pump out and you make a customized
solution.
Yeah, exactly. They put it in your hand, and my favorite bit though is the massage bit.
It's like,
I always ask you for extra time.
Yeah. TJ's right there in the corner right now. Like my arm is like not long enough for this. So it's all three. Oh wow, you've got all three of us here.
Oh yeah, hello. Oh, hello. So I need to, I wanted to tell you guys, a lot of people actually even on my page tell me, oh, what do I do? You know, my hair is falling, especially when the
Yeah, that's a really
stain.
Good tip, yeah.
So what has helped me is taking something called biotin. So you can buy the biotin tablets. It doesn't really matter about the brand, but biotin on a consistent basis, so one tablet every day, we think about 3 months.
Okay.
My hair fall significantly reduced.
Okay, I need to do this.
Yes.
Biotin? Because my hair like falls like no tomorrow.
Yeah.
And, like,
my husband's always complaining. He's always seeing hair around the house and he's just like, awful.
No, my like, it's just like all over, like, like my top is like my like the drain is like clogged up.
Oh my god, and then cleaning the drain, it's not
pretty at all. But anyways guys, so like TJ is just gonna continue to apply the hair color.
I can't wait to see.
I know, same, neither can I.
Already loving the length, by the way.
Yeah, I know the length is gone short. But anyways guys, I'm gonna like stop recording now and stay tuned to the end of the video so you guys can see the full color. Okay guys, it's been about 3 hours. And we're almost done. If you can see the color kind of coming in, so stay tuned and soon you're gonna see the final color. But yeah, it's kind of looking really nice. It's like all caramel and like ashy tones. It's not like super blonde or like anything. And I've got my hair flat, which is like super short. I'm super excited. Okay guys, I'm like obsessed with this. This is like so much fun. Oh, she styled them so nicely, like, oh. And I'm back to having super short hair. But anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned for like all my European adventures. I'll be in Barcelona, Canary Islands, and Amsterdam. I'm back in London, so there'll be more content coming out. So I hope you enjoy it and stay tuned. Take care.